The German Shepherd is native to Germany and was originally bred in the 19th century to be used as a working dog on farms and to protect people and livestock. The German Shepherd was developed from various working dog breeds, including the Grey Wolf and local shepherd dogs, with the goal of creating a strong, intelligent, and faithful dog.